may be mighty pretty, but they ain't got what we got.
My friend Angie was finding life as an aspiring actress rather difficult, so when she told me she was auditioning for a role in a small play, I felt I should be there for her.
Nice to see you.
Glad I managed to avoid having to take lunch orders for once. Now I can use my break to go and meet Angie at... Wait, is that the time? Already? You wouldn't be able to give me a lift by any chance, would you? Glad I managed to avoid having to take lunch orders for once. Now I can use my break to go and meet Angie at... Wait, is that the time? Already? You wouldn't be able to give me a lift by any chance, would you? This should be far enough. If Angie sees me being driven by someone dressed in your attire, she'll ask a lot of questions. Actually, perhaps you and I belong on stage. What with you in that outfit and my ventriloquism act? Actually, forget I said that.